Just look at him. So sleek, so powerful, so beautiful. Like some great golden god made flesh. Of course, any sensible god would demand absolute obedience in return for his favor. But no, our Man of Steel protects us and keeps us with no strings attached. And the people, they practically worship him anyway. Enjoy your reign while you may, Superman. For as surely as night follows day, there comes a time when even gods must die.
Too much power for one person.
You're scared of me because you can't control me.
With all that talk about unchecked power, you're still so arrogant you didn't bother to come up with a plan to stop yourself.
I do have a plan. It's called the Justice League.